Tekele Cotton looking to extend that lead in the early stages of the fourth all the way to the